So anyway, I know this was supposed to be just fashion, but because I'm ordering a lot of my things from China, it's taking a long time for it to get here. So my content is going to be very slow, and everything's going to be like, I won't have anything on my show forever. Like, so I decided I'm going to do more than just fashion. I'm going to do box subscriptions. I'm like, I ordered one for your monthly, your Aunt Flo. I ordered one, some makeup ones. I ordered some book ones. I ordered some fun ones. So it's just going to be a plethora of like different things on my channel. Because I can make the rolls because it's my channel. So I just wanted you guys to know that's what's going to be happening, because if we're going to be waiting stuff from China, but I'm never going to have anything on this channel. It's going to take forever. So today I got mail and I decided that I want to share my mail with you.
Miss Flo is knocking on my door and she hasn't came yet.
But she's coming. She sent a letter saying she's on her way.
So I'm looking like a little rough on my edges and stuff.
I feel like that, so.
The other night, saw you glance, your everlasting
light. Hi, ladies and gents, because I know there is a few guys on my channel, especially.
My husband to be, no, my fiance to be, but not me yet, because I don't got the ring on my finger yet.
And I decided that I want to share my mail with you, do an unboxing. My fiance, he's God sent, told me I need to start spending more money, better. I need to start buying better things for my face, meaning spend more money on your face. Stuff that you put on your face, you should not go cheap on, because it's your skin, it's your face. You know, you start breaking out and getting rashes and stuff because you're using cheap stuff. And I just thought that was the sweetest and most adorable thing a man could ever say, is to spend more money on makeup because it's going on your face. I've never had a man in my life that's told me to spend more money on anything in my life. They just all wanted me to go cheap. He does not want me to go cheap when it comes to makeup. He wants me, if it's going on my face, he wants me to actually spend the money. The dude get the right stuff so I don't put poison on my face, basically, you know. And I'm spending cheap money, I'm spending less, but I'm not getting nothing. Like, I used to go to e.l.f. and I would put like I literally used some of their eyeshadow today. You can't even see the eyeshadow. Like, I need to just throw it out, but I just hate throwing out makeup. Oh, but it's not working. It doesn't work. Like, you just can't see it. So I got a chocolate bar makeup by Too Faced, and I love it, but I didn't want to do I did not feel good today. I don't feel good enough to be glamorous for you guys today, so I do apologize. I just want to go get this video done and have some tea and relax. That's what I want to do. So, okay, let's get to this box. It's from Sephora. I've never ordered from there before because they are kind of pricey in my... I'm cheap when it comes to makeup. I've always been that way when it comes to spending on myself. I have not been good about spending a lot of money on myself until I met Travis, and he just spoils me to death, and I love him. So I decided I'm going to spend some money and I buy some update my makeup, but I thought I ordered eyeliner and I didn't, and I need it bad because I just got one. He bought me emergency eyeliner from Walmart and it literally sucks. Like, it's almost empty. So I need to order eyeliner now. Alright, so let's go through this box. Alright, so I got like 6 things and a gift. I am so happy I got a gift. Alright, so it's so funny because I have these for your, you know, your feminine parts, your, like, you know, TMI areas. And this is actually for your face. It is not for that part of your body. It says face and eyes only. Face and eyes. So you do not use these for anywhere else. This is to remove makeup. And I just love coconut water. I think it is natural and perfect and smells good. And it just feels good on your face. So yeah, this will be going in my room so it does not be mistaken for booty wipes. Okay, and they give you 25. That's amazing. Alright, so I also, because I do put like tape on my eyes because I'm still learning how to do makeup, and I heard how damaging it is to put actual like tape on your eyes. Yeah, autofocus sucks because it's like, oh, I can't make up a smile. So it does. So it does like pull on your skin, and it's supposed to give you like crowns and stuff like that. So I decided that I'm not gonna use that no more because it's just not good. So I'm using this new stuff that is for your face, and it comes with a lot of it. So it's makeup tape, lineup makeup tape, so that is awesome. There it is, right there, see? It's actually for your face, so it says, this high quality medical grade tape has multiple uses for makeup applications, from perfection wing eye look, creating precise nail art, protecting against makeup fallout, simply tear and desire, blah blah. It's hypoallergenic, breathable, and easy to remove. Line up, blend, and then it's in another language.
I don't know any other languages, so I can't read it to you, sorry.
Alright. So now we got this, it's called Smashbox. Just love that name, Smashbox. I thought I got like a powder, but I guess I got Photo Finish Minimize Pores. Oh no, this is a primer. This is my primer. It is a, it makes your pores go away. Because I got lots of pores, like, look. See all that? There's like pores everywhere. Like, I am getting old. I'm getting, my skin is changing. I've done a lot of damage to it. I'm getting old. My skin's changing. I've done a lot of damage to it. So I need to like start taking care of myself, right? Oh, let me show you. Boom. All right. So now, see if it will focus. Beauty Queen. Beauty Blender. It is so cute. It's all tiny and stuff. Look how little that thing is. And the container is super cute. Love it. I love it. Okay. Boom. Urban Decay Naked Skin. This is a cover. This is a concealer. It has like, you see that it's real Urban Decay. If I can get it to focus again. This is why I usually do this myself. All right. right there. Urban Decay's little signal. So excited for this. Mm-hmm. Let's see what it looks like. Ooh, it's classy. Oh, it works really good. Like, I had like a little cut. I had a cut right there. And it's not there no more. It covered my cut up. Guys, boom, that's right, I got it. Boom, 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 boom. I love this stuff. I like so love this stuff. I have the chocolate bar, I love that, and this is contour. I am retarded, like seriously, so retarded. But okay, so with my chocolate bar, I totally lost this. I don't even know where it happened to it. My cat stole it or something, and it showed me how to put on eyeshadow. So I've been using YouTube to show me. So Lucid, Lyric, Levitation, Sombre, Shadow Play, Subconscious. That's what it says on the back. Alright, and then you got your front. Look how nice that is, guys. They like make these box, these things like so cool looking. You know what? I keep them in the box, like literally. I keep them in the box so it doesn't get messed up. Alright, so this one got a little dirty in shipping, but that's okay. Boom. Got all the contours and the little mirror. It's like, oh no, look at that! Oh. Mirror and stuff. I love this thing. I'm gonna be using this so soon, as soon as I feel better. Because man, I don't feel good at all. Being a woman sucks. Okay. Now we are down to the free item, which was a 50, and it is so cute. I did open this box, okay, I cheated a little bit. It is super, super duper cute. Not sure how long it would last me, but it is cute. Okay, so they gave me this cute little bag. I feel like I'm in like the 80s again. Mom bought me a little purse. This is Trouble is my middle name.
Because Trouble is my middle name.
They made this for me. Most definitely. So it comes. What was in here is barely. All over my hands, so it's probably half there. It's a makeup setting long lasting spray. Look, it's all wet, it's spilled out. Alright, so this is mascara by Urban Decay Troublemaker. Like, that is really tiny. It's so, just so, so. Yeah, that's really tiny. I don't know why, I just smell everything and it smells like chemicals, so. And I got a little lipstick. I think. Yes. Oh, so cute. It has Urban Decay right there, guys. Right there, see. And I love me some reds. Oh, and it's got sparkles. Sparkles. That's from the spray. It is nice and red. Let's swatch it. I've always wanted to do this part. Ah, I got the swatch. Whoa. Alright. Bump. So that's what it looks like. And it came on so soft. Ugh. Nope, when I kiss my man, he's gonna be having lipstick all over him. Yep. He will have lipstick all over him. Like, yep. So he better be ready for it. But that's a pretty color. It just don't stay. I just did that. I'll use this bag for something else. Alright guys, well, that is all I got. Got some pretty red lipstick, got some samples. Obviously they were samples because they were tiny. And I got some nice stuff. I got some contour because I don't have no contour. I have like a bronzer and I use it as a contour, and I'm sure I'm not supposed to. Because when I look at myself in pictures, it looks like I got chocolate on my face. It is really funny. I got myself some, you know, a new one of these. I got one from Walmart, so this is a real one. I don't know the difference, but I put mine in water because I like to put my foundation on when my face is wet. For some reason, it just seems like it goes on better for me that way. But I am going to start.
It's so exfoliating my face.
So if you know a good thing like to clean my face out, like my clean before I do makeup. Honestly, I don't know. If you know what it's called, leave in the comment section of a nice and not too expensive brand. And yeah, I am very happy with this little box I got today of stuff that I needed. I wish I had eyeliner because I need eyeliner. Now I gotta order eyeliner. Of course, it's always something with us women. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this unboxing of Sephora makeup. This was not a sponsored video.
Yeah, of course, I only have like 5 subscribers, so I doubt I got any anyone that wants to sponsor me, but
yeah, this was, I paid for everything, I did this on my own. If you enjoyed it, please subscribe some more, and come back again, because we're going to have some more stuff coming out. We're going to have all kinds of stuff going on. We got boxes and subscription boxes coming, so we got that to look forward to. We got a lot. I'm trying to do a lot of stuff for this channel, so please stay tuned and please get people to subscribe to my channel, so I'm not just talking to 4 people or 5 people. Alright guys, I will check you out another time. Bye! I just wanna keep you to myself.